Hey friends, how many of you have been watching FSD Beta 9 videos over the weekend? I've watched so much, I'm certain my mooning thesis of Tesla just got stronger. I know a bunch of you have been asking where's my Model 3 performance. Coming, so said my last girlfriend. Tesla sells the most expensive retail software in the world, $10,000 each, and it's going to go up. Soon they will sell millions. Think about the amount of cars they make and multiply by the software. Full self-driving alone is worth more than Tesla's value now. I believe Elon too and many others believe that cars in the future without FSD is like going back to the old days where elevators were dangerous. So let's have a small talk on the tech of FSD. I scanned through the entire CVPR 2021 conference held recently. I watched presentations from Mobileye, Waymo, Cruise, and other Chinese companies, basically everything, just to see what's up, and nobody is doing what Tesla is doing. To achieve full self-driving, depth needs to be solved. All other companies are using LiDAR plus HD maps approach. It is a great way to level up fast, but this method comes to a plateau very quickly. It's unscalable to collect, build, and maintain HD LiDAR maps. The road conditions are always changing, from blockages to roadworks to redirection. And let me tell you how I failed my first driving test. I failed due to speeding, right? Which I really wasn't. Apparently, the night before there was this thunderstorm, the speed sign dropped. So for those in Singapore, that's the road leading towards Paya Lebar Air Base about 19 years ago. Anyway, Tesla took the harder approach, using pure vision to drive. We humans been driving based on one set of eyes. We do not have LiDAR assisting us. We use our set of eyes and our brains to perceive depth. Our eyes does not give us depth. For example, if someone has always been blind all their life and one day is able to see, they can't understand depth. It takes our brain time to understand depth. This is what Tesla is doing. It's a huge mountain to climb. They finally done it. It's computer vision to solve depth to a stage where Tesla is removing radar because vision is 100 times better.
Like vision is getting to the point where the sensor is like 100x better than say radar. Then if you have a sensor that is dominating the other sensor and is so much better, then the other sensor is actually starting to like really contribute. It's actually holding you back and it's really starting to contribute noise.
Tesla is now able to use vision alone to form its own 3D perspective of the world. Two Twitter accounts, I assume hackers, are able to see how the neural nets process that. It creates many data points to build its own version of the world. Tesla illustrated this a while back. This is a 3D reconstruction just using vision, meaning simple video footage converted to 3D vector space. No radar, no LiDAR, no HD maps, just a low resolution video image. It's groundbreaking. Many argue why not add more sensors for redundancy. It may be true for most cases, but again, Tesla is trying to get FSD 99.99999% and it becomes the march of nines. There will be edge cases and the extra sensors can be dangerous.
And basically the issue is that the braking was so harsh that the radar stack that we have actually ended up not associating the car and dropping the track and then reinitializing it all the time.
For example, Andre showed radar giving false input under emergency braking. If two sensors are giving conflicting data, who do you believe? A probability chart here is not going to do any good.
He's saying when radar and vision disagree, which one do you believe? Vision has much more precision, so better to double down on vision than do sensor fusion.
Wrapping up, FSD Beta 9 is finally out. It's been a long time. FSD is life-changing, the safety is unparalleled, unmatched, and that alone is priceless, saving tons of life. And the other benefit is time. Imagine the amount of time we spend traveling. Averagely, it's 200 hours a year. We could use that amount of time to be productive or just take a breather for our brains. I can't think of another company having that much of an impact on human society right now, changing a lot of lives. And I'm a proud Tesla shareholder. Are you? Come on.